2018 is only a few weeks away, and in this mix list, we'll check out some of the best Asian countries to spend New Year's Eve in. Number 1. Hong Kong. One of the most remarkable places to spend New Year's Eve in, Hong Kong is never short of fun venues one can go to when celebrating the coming of the new year. From viewing fireworks against its dramatic skyline, to partying in hip bars or the Avenue of the Stars, to chilling out at a local speakeasy, people will always have something interesting to do to end the year with a bang. Number 2. Singapore. Spending New Year's Eve in Singapore means going to one of its iconic attractions, the Marina Bay Sands, to take part in the festivities to usher in the new year, such as the spectacular fireworks display and performances from famous artists. For those who wish to have a seaside New Year, people can head to Sentosa to experience Singapore's one and only beach countdown party happening in Silosa Beach. Number 3. Thailand. One of the most unique experiences in spending New Year's in Thailand is the releasing of thousands of sky lanterns in Chiang Mai to usher in good luck for the coming year. For those looking for beachside festivities, the full moon party at Koh Phangan is a popular option for some good vibes and party atmosphere to send off the year that was. Number 4. Indonesia. Bali, a popular tourist destination, is also a great place to spend New Year's Eve in, with its New Year's Eve carnival and parade at the Puputan Badung Square, where a countdown and fireworks follow to usher in the coming new year. Travelers can also opt to party harder in the hottest nightlife spots in Seminyak and Kuta beaches, where they're ensured to have a good time in welcoming the brand new year. Number 5. South Korea. Every New Year's Eve in South Korea, the Seoul Metropolitan Government holds its annual bell-ringing ceremony at the Bongsik Belfry, wherein the Bongsik bell is rung 33 times at the stroke of midnight to end the year and wish for good blessings, health, and happiness to its citizens. Partying can also be done in the Gangnam area or in the University District of Hongdae, but for a more low-key celebration, tourists can chill and relax along the Han River, wherein they can catch the fireworks display of New Year's Eve.